Rumble matchup for the women. 5 weeks away. Can't believe it's almost WrestleMania season. So it's Belair and Sasha against Carmella and Bayley here tonight, one-on-one. And Carmella going against the EST of WWE. Bianca Belair, Corey, we've talked about it a lot. All the potential in the world to be a major star in WWE.
Doesn't Carmella look amazing?
Yeah, she looks great tonight.
But you're right, the EST of WWE.
Wow.
I believe, under the tutelage of Sasha Banks, provided Bianca can avoid getting stabbed in the back, Bianca can learn a lot from the boss. Could do great things for Bianca's career.
Yeah, Bianca, the power game in full play here.
Oh, my goodness.
And Carmella makes a tag, and here comes Bayley.
She mentioned,
what a drop kick by Belair. And here comes Belair knocking Carmella down to the floor. Banks went for the Meteora. Bayley able to duck underneath, and now a double team.
Very impressive teamwork.
Banks and Belair on all cylinders here tonight. Cover by Banks. Bayley kicks out.
This was a great job from the get-go from Bayley and Carmella, both to see how aggressive, almost one-up one another with their aggression. They've cut the ring in half. And
Belair's going to roll through, and Bayley knocks Belair down. And during the commercial break, Corey, it was a super kick from Carmella to the left elbow of Bianca Belair, hence the reason that Bayley's working on the left arm.
This is smart. Nothing fancy, just extremely effective, fluid tag teamwork from Bayley and Carmella.
And Carmella, former SmackDown Women's Champion in her own right. She won the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal, Money in the Bank. Come cover up. Now by Carmella. Kick out by Bianca Belair. You take the left arm out, you take the power game away from Bianca Belair.
You're absolutely right. And Reginald looking on, realizing that Bayley and Carmella have everything under control.
And Bayley now rolls up Belair. Shoulders are down. Belair kicks it too. Desperately trying to make it to the corner to make a tag to Banks, and Bayley not allowing that to happen.
Bayley just crawling her way up Bianca's physique, stopping the upstart from making the tag to the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Now a cheap shot to Banks.
We talked about how Bayley knows how to get under the skin of Sasha Banks. Carmella has done a great job of just that for the past month or so. Uh-oh, inside cradle by Belair.
Almost had her. What a win that would be for Bianca Belair.
Super kick to the midsection.
I'm the best, Bianca, not you. I'm the best.
And Carmella let Belair hear it.
Nice armbar applied by Carmella.
Couple of great matches that Carmella had with Sasha Banks.
Belair
again with the power.
One armed.
And Carmella, that may have cost Bianca. Yeah. Tag, here's Banks. And Banks and Carmella gonna go at it. Banks sent out to the apron. Sasha, shoulder to the midsection, knee right to the face.
Ross feeling like she's got her Beskar armor on right now, just unstoppable. Carmella's in trouble.
Sasha punishing Carmella. Now the double knees. Sasha measuring her opponent. Oh, running knee. Cover now on Carmella. Bayley's got to break things up with a knee of her own. And now Bianca Belair gets involved, going right after Bayley, sending her out of the ring.
Banks is still rocked. I think Bayley got all that running knee right to the temple of the champion.
And smart. Bianca went right back out to the apron, grabbed the tag rope, and now.
Oh, look at this.
Looking to use her hair once again as an extension, but Bayley intercepts.
Oh, no.
And Bayley sent into the ring post hard. Trying to take advantage from behind. Banks, though, with a knee. Roll through, jackknife, cover. And Reginald pays for it. Slapped off the apron. Carmella now!
Spiked the boss!
Face first, hooks the leg! Carmella's pinned the SmackDown Women's Champion!
Here are your winners, Bayley and Carmella!
Give the assist, I guess, to...